when in the video I watched of the girl doing this challenge, she said she got really full, and I totally feel that. I feel really full. Like, I just feel like I feel bloated, even though I know this is gonna stop me bloating. But I'm kind of worried, like, it's almost 12 and I've only gone through one bottle. Okay, done. One down, three more to go. Guys, the peeing is definitely an issue. I have to pee so bad. Thankfully, I'm just at home, so access to the bathroom is very easy, but it's kind of annoying. Okay, guys, I just finished lunch, and I'm not gonna lie, it was a little hard to eat. Like, I heard people say in their videos, and they were drinking a lot of water, that it was hard for them to eat as much, and I was like, I drink a lot of water anyways, and I'm still hungry, I'm gonna be fine. But I was not fine. It was kind of hard to eat, and that's really crazy coming from someone like me who's a foodie, so it was weird to experience that. I kind of feel like in my face some of the bloating has gone down, but that kind of naturally happens to me throughout the day, I think, but we will see. Guys, I just came back from taking Coda for a walk, and I finished my third bottle already, and it's only like 5. I feel like this isn't supposed to be so easy. Guys, the need to pee is just so high all the time. Hi guys, so this is unexpected because I don't want to be going anywhere while we're quarantined. Brought my bottle with me. We're on our fourth bottle and I have no doubt that I'll be able to finish it. So I'm only going out because I have to get groceries. We have been getting all of our groceries delivered, so we actually like really never have to go out. But this is from an Indian grocery store and my mom needs like a certain vegetables and ingredients. So they do like a pickup service. You don't have to go inside. They like get it ready for you. You just pick it out of the door. So we're gonna go do that. When we do that, we will stay hydrated. Okay, bye. Guys, I just finished dinner and I'm on my fifth bottle. It's only 9 p.m. also, so like I kind of did it. Challenge day one met. I actually finished my fourth bottle even before dinner, so what the heck, man. Did I always drink this much water, or did I just need this much water always? I don't know. Maybe I was just like really dehydrated today. I don't know. It got hotter today. It was raining up until now and like I went out for a walk. Good morning, guys. We're about to start drinking our water. I just wanted to point out that usually I feel like very bloated in the morning. Like I can definitely tell with like the water retention, and it's like still there a bit, but I feel like it's gone down actually. So that's interesting that like even right in the morning when I haven't even started drinking my water, like maybe the effects of yesterday have carried on. Finished my first bottle of the day and it's about 12:30. For some reason, getting through the first bottle of the day is the toughest for me, and then yeah, it speeds up, I guess. Okay guys, I am on my last bottle now of the day. It's a little after 7, so I feel like I'll have no problem getting through this, but I don't know why this has been so easy. I definitely do feel fuller. Thank you, Coda. Yeah, I definitely do feel fuller though. Like, I feel really, really full right now. Hey guys, day 3. Just wanted to update that I'm currently on my second bottle and I'm a little bit more worried today because it's already like almost 3 and I've barely even touched my second bottle. But hopefully I'll speed up because I am kind of thirsty right now. Guys, we're really struggling day 3. I have like more than half of this bottle left and it's 10:30 at night. It's 11:45 and I still have, I need like a quarter to go. Let's see if I can finish it right now. Done. I got so cocky yesterday that this was gonna be easy, but today was tough, not gonna lie.
Y'all, we are ahead of schedule today. It is 2:30 and I'm already starting my third bottle. Okay guys, end of day 4. I just wanted to update that I finished and this is now my 5th bottle that I'm working on. So today was a little bit better. It was also hotter. So I don't know if, like, even though I'm staying inside more, if the weather outside is, like, still kind of affecting me. But it seems that, like, on hotter days I do want to drink more water. So don't know if that's, like, an unconscious thing or if the air is actually, like, drier or something. Don't know. Yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Day 5, almost done with my second bottle, and it's about 3-ish p.m. Number 3 is done, and it's about 6, so we're on good track. Bottle number 4, done. Guys, I've been really bad today. It's already 11, and I've barely dipped into my first bottle. What's up, guys? We got Coda here as witness to see me drinking water. Day 6. Tomorrow's our last day of the challenge. I'm probably just gonna keep doing it because it's pretty easy. I don't know, we'll see how today goes. Yeah, so we're gonna finish up the challenge tomorrow, which is Saturday, and then on Sunday I'll do like a check-in. I weigh myself again, we'll talk about results, I'll take some more after pictures. I know the lighting is kind of bad right now, but my skin does seem a little clearer and a little more glowy today, but we'll see. Guys, so today may or may not be the first day that I kind of sort of lost track of counting. I knew this was gonna happen, but I was able to still keep track the rest of the days. Now, for some reason, on day 6, I'm a little confused. Think this is my second bottle, but I just feel so full, and I do remember filling it, but I don't know if that was me filling it in the morning. I think it was. So I think this is only my second bottle of the day, and it's around like 2. So if that's so, then I am a little bit behind. So either way, we're not gonna go below. There have been days that I've been able to finish 5 bottles, so let's just stick with that. And maybe this is, you know, a day where we'll do 5 bottles if it is the case. So either way, we're gonna hit the target. You know, I'm not gonna lowball it and take the chance. So I'll go above if I need to. I'm just gonna count this as my second bottle, is what I'm basically saying. Hey guys, day 7. I totally blanked on updating you guys. I'm only on my second bottle and it's already 5 now, which is kind of bad. This is my 3rd bottle and it's already 9 p.m. Hi guys, you are currently balanced on Coda's body because he's sleeping right now. Here's the food. So it's 11:11, make a wish. We are gonna finish it off and I just wanted to record it because it's the last closing moment of this week of drinking a gallon of water per day. Okay guys, we're done. I gained even more weight. This is just a reminder to everyone to, like, not care about the weight. Just to go on how you're feeling. So I'm gonna take some more pictures, some after pictures of myself right now. And that's all we're gonna care about. We're not gonna care about the weight. Anyways, don't weigh yourselves. It doesn't matter.
Okay, so last clip you guys saw was basically me weighing myself. I kind of mentioned this earlier, but I don't like the concept of weighing ourselves. I think it's an inaccurate way of measuring our health, and really all it does measure is, I don't even know what it measures. It's literally just measuring how much you weigh, but that does nothing to account for the amount of fat, muscle you have, bone density. We're all built different, and I don't like the concept of weighing myself, and it took me a while to get here where I try not to try. You know, it's hard to get it out of your head, but I really try to not value myself by that number on the scale. So I just weighed myself to see if there was a difference in drinking a lot of water, and there wasn't. So probably means that I just ate a lot that week, because I actually ended up gaining a pound. So let's talk about results. First one that I think is the biggest difference is that my skin really cleared. It really got better. It was subtle for sure, but by the end I definitely felt like my skin had become a little glowier. Some of this acne scarring faded away a bit. And another huge thing was definitely the bloating on my face, because my face gets very bloated in the mornings especially, and I was noticing that even in the morning it felt like it had gone down a lot, especially like the water retention in my face. And I think it's because I was drinking so much water late at night, so maybe it helped like for when I would wake up, I don't know. The next thing is, I did notice a slight change in my energy levels. I did feel a little bit more energetic. I feel like I got a little bit more done during that week than I had probably in the past few months. Big thing also is my dark circles diminished. I feel like the lighting is just kind of good here, but I have really bad dark circles, and I do feel like they decreased, which you'll, you know, also see in the before and after pictures. Another huge thing is, who would have thought drinking more water is connected to dry skin? So I noticed that my legs, which like are usually very dry because I suck at moisturizing, were not as dry, and they still kind of aren't as dry as they usually have been. Maybe it's also a seasonal change. It's like not dry and winter anymore. It's more like warm spring weather, but I don't know. Usually I'm just like chapped year-round, and I wasn't, so my lips weren't even as chappy too, which like your lips are like directly correlated to if you're dehydrated or not. And there were times that I still was a little bit dry, and I was confused because I was like, I'm drinking so much water, why are my lips dry? But it just means you need more water. So, and lastly, my tip for this challenge is, it's really not that hard to drink a gallon of water every day if you just carry a bottle around everywhere with you, and doing a video for this challenge definitely held me accountable. It has been kind of harder to keep up the drinking a gallon every day since I stopped the challenge and recording myself, but yeah, recording myself doing it was a big step towards getting me to do it, and I feel like it really did help, and I'm gonna kind of try to just keep doing it. I think it really is like just good for your health, and as we get into the hotter days, it's really important to stay hydrated. So yeah, I don't want to like over drink water either, but I did notice that I felt like it actually was the correct amount for me. So yeah, I think I'm gonna keep doing it, you guys. And overall, I don't know if I did this challenge right, because I know in some of them they don't even like drink caffeine. Might have failed this challenge anyways, but it definitely cleared my skin, and I'm just gonna keep drinking a lot more water so it continues to do that. I don't think I have much more to say. That's it, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Go ahead and try to do this challenge yourself. It's honestly pretty easy, and you'll see the benefits of it. Take before and after pictures for you to really see the difference. And make sure to like this video and subscribe, please, so that I can just keep doing these videos and not have to get a real job. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. And I will see you in my next one. Bye. Pop a perky just to start up. Pop it. Pop it. Pop two cups of purple just to warm up. Two cups. Drink. I heard your bitch, she got that water. Splash.